Now I know why my boy got so distracted.